Sean Brady is slated to go down against Jack Della Maddalena, and Jack Della Maddalena is 6'1", 73 inches of reach. Brown belt in VGG Radeon score of 14-2. He was better than Ramazan MF, Danny Roberts, Randy Brown, Pete Rodriguez, Angel Ossa. He is defeating anybody in a row. And he is a finisher, the former MMA welterweight champion. Very, very much great finisher. Superb ground game and brutal ability to finish every single opponent. And Sean Brady, 5'9", 72 inches, 15 wins, 1 loss. He lost to Bilal Muhammad via TKO. And that guy was pretty much overrated before that loss. Everybody was thinking that he was going to destroy Bilal Muhammad. But he defeated Michael Chiesa, Jake Matthews, Christian Aguilera, Ismail Nurmagomedov, Kurt McGee. He is a very technical fighter. And from what I've seen, Jack Della Maddalena will be looking to avenge Jake Matthews' loss. And I have a feeling this fight is not going to last. I'm going to go with fight not going the distance. If I must pick a side, I think Brady is overrated and I think Maddalena is pretty much underrated. So I'm going to go with Della Maddalena for side call.